Atul, first time director and directing with one of the biggest, in fact, three of the biggest movie stars today, like Aishwarya Rai, Anil Kapoor, and Rajkumar Rao. Were there any initial nervousness, jitters? What was that experience like?
I think I would have been nervous if they were not actors, stars. They were very, I think it was never nervousness, it was more excitement. You know, because they're such amazing professionals, you know, all of them, each one of them, because all fabulous actors in the film, you know, apart from these three, there's Divya Ma'am, there's Girish Kulkarni, Pihu. So, no, there was never any sort of nervousness because...
Like, because we hear so many aspects of Bollywood in reports, like, you know, there are stardom issues, there are, you know, punctuality issues and things like that. And with a big ensemble cast, that's always an issue. But did you face any of those?
Never. We didn't have any issues. I think all of them, all my actors, in fact, they were so much into their characters. You know, they understood their characters really well. So on set, I don't think I ever had anyone as a star. You know, they all were the characters on set, you know, and that much more easier for me to, you know, work with them.